President Pranab Mukherjee hosted the at-home reception at Rashtrapati Bhawan for freedom fighters on the occasion of 72nd anniversary of Quit India Movement today. Prime Minister Narendra Modi and former Prime Minister Manmohan Singh were also present on the occasion. Freedom fighters from across the country have been invited to attend a reception to be honoured and felicitated by the President in the presence of various dignitaries of the country. Freedom fighters from following states or union territories across the country have been invited for the reception, that is Andhra Pradesh, Assam, Bihar, Chhattisgarh, Goa, Gujarat, Haryana, Himachal Pradesh, Jammu and Kashmir, Jharkhand, Karnataka, Kerala, Madhya Pradesh, Maharashtra, Manipur, Odisha, Punjab, Rajasthan, Uttar Pradesh, Uttarakhand, West Bengal, Daman and Diu and National Capital Territory of Delhi. Since 2003, the President of India has been hosting an at-home function in the Rashtrapati Bhavan to mark the anniversary of the Quit India Movement on 9th August of every year in honour of freedom fighters. The Quit India Movement was launched on August 9, 1942. On August 8, 1942, the All India Congress Committee formally adopted in Bombay a resolution calling on the British to quit India. Camera person Bhushan from New Delhi for ANI.